just with bottom type statements, you can give people a reading just for that. Some fact, some people have done that. They call it a cradle and grave reading or something like that. You have a stock spiel, it's something you memorize, and you give it to the person, and if you do it in a convincing way, that person or anyone else you give it to thinks that's a very specific reading of them.